dedication. In the midst of unforeseen departures, the transitioning of soul from body, unjust, ungodly, and undeserved senseless killings, to melancholy suicide notes, to feelings we never talk about, to issues we never address, all submerged into pressures of the world, blindfolds everywhere, who do we call? Souls we've lost, it's a dedication. It's a dedication.
Dedication.